tax that would hit the wealthy most and exempt the poorest. They say the €160 million revenue from the household charge forecast for this year could be secured by eliminating tax reliefs related to property and landlords' mortgage interest relief. The government acknowledged that a fairer property tax would be imposed next year, but says the flat tax must stay as a condition of the Troika bailout. 200,000 households will be exempt.
It will sustain local government. It will keep services in place. It'll keep libraries open. It'll keep parks open. It'll keep SIPTU workers working in local authorities. So we think if this money is going to anything, it's absolutely ring-fenced to local government.
The opposition backed SIPTU and dismissed the government defence.
We're actually being asked to pay more, to get less, to get services that are being butchered. This is money purely to pay off the financiers and speculators in the international markets, and I think people have had enough and they're saying no.
I think it's also a major move.